A question from Funkman at an undisclosed location. Excessive white space in the HTML source is bad. Fact, myth, or somewhere in between? We really don't care that much. We're pretty good, you know, anytime we see white space, we'll separate stuff, and we can ignore white space, so it doesn't really cause us a lot of harm either way. The only thing to really pay attention to is I have seen some sneaky people who will try to do hidden text or whatever, and they'll start off their HTML with like 60 new lines, right? So whenever you view source, you're like, oh man, it's blank, there is no source. Whoa, dude, you just blew my mind. And you know, anybody who's savvy is like, or I could use the scroll bar and see what's down here. So, you know, I would just use whatever white space is reasonable for you. I think clean HTML with some nice indentations and, you know, all that sort of stuff looks good. It makes your site more maintainable. It makes it easy to upgrade and see what's going on with your source. And Google does a very good job about, you know, finding separators and breaking it. So don't, you know, make one word for every 200 blank lines. But otherwise, you know, as long as you're doing normal, reasonable stuff, I wouldn't worry about it that much. I'd do whatever's best for you as you're maintaining your site.